Jibber Ducker and Jeremy Wallow visit Science Center at college. Jibber talks physics on Counting On. Jibber Ducker and Jeremy Wallow recently went on a date that was romantic, artistic, and scientific. On Monday night, Jibber Ducker took to Instagram to show off a few of her latest photographs. The images were snapped at the Lamar Bruni Verbor Environmental Science Center at Laredo Community College, a living science laboratory for students in the Laredo, Texas area. According to the center's website, it supports college-level study in various disciplines, including all sciences, the visual arts, languages, mathematics, kinesiology and speech/drama, among others. However, Jibber Ducker probably wasn't there as a student, as members of the general public can also pay a small admission fee to visit the center and take a guided educational class. These visitors can get up close and personal with wildlife native to the Rio Grande region while they stroll through lush representations of the area's ecosystem. Jibber's Instagram slideshow included pictures of butterflies, flowers, turtles, and alligators. She also snapped a photo of Jeremy Wallow visiting his buddy Peter, the friendly deer. Ducker fans have heaped a Counting On star with praise ever since she started using social media as a platform to display her art, and they couldn't say enough good things about the amateur photographer's recent series of images. "You're such a good photographer. These pictures are stunning," wrote one of Jibber Ducker's Instagram followers. "You take beautiful photos. I love the butterfly," another commented. While going on a date to a science center was Jeremy's idea, his wife was the one giving him a physics lesson on the September 18th episode of Counting On. Unfortunately, he only learned it after piping hot liquid spilled all over Jibber Ducker's legs. The couple stopped for coffee on the way to a cooking class, and Jeremy complained that his cup was too hot. "I didn't ask for a lot of it, I asked for coffee," Jeremy said after taking a sip of the drink. He asked Jibber to remove the lid from the drink to let it cool off, and she warned him that it would likely spill if she did so, pointing out that they were driving downhill and were about to make a turn. Jeremy dismissed her concerns and said that it would not spill, so Jibber did as she was told and placed the open container in the cup holder next to her seat. The coffee then proceeded to do exactly what she predicted it would do. The Ducker daughter laughed right along with her husband when he was proved wrong, but, at the same time, she was squirming in pain from the scalding fluid that had splashed onto her leg. She and Jeremy had to pull over so that she could get out of the car and wipe off her stained skirt. "How do you know it was going to spill?" Jeremy asked his wife. "The law of physics," she replied. Jeremy Wallow later tried to make up for his blunder by praising Jibber Ducker's culinary skills during their healthy cooking class. He revealed that his favorite meal his wife has cooked for him is Israeli couscous with Indian butter chicken. Jeremy Wallow also admitted that he's not much help in the kitchen. Jibber Ducker argued that he could cook a meal for her if he tried, but he has definitely proved that she shouldn't listen to him if he ever offers her any advice about handing something hot.